Right. So, seems Thothx, the Canadian company, has come out with a patent for a 20-kilometer space elevator, which they hope to be inflatable. I know it would definitely save costs and reduce a lot of fuel, but damn, gotta say, that is gonna be one huge bloody tower. Dang. These are only just sketches. But it would be nice, because it would definitely help a lot of the astronauts. And a lot of the spaceships get up there in space a lot faster. Definitely.